when I say you repeat. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S. Here's what we know.
And when we begin to understand and know that, accepting that reality, that we will never ever have things just on an even keel all the time, that you're going to have some ups and you're going to have some downs. But during those down moments, that's where the growth takes place.
Guys, it's Adventure Time here. Today we're on the hunt for the silent thief.
Hey, where's your cap?
You turned my cap into a cape.
Hi, everybody. It's Destiny. Today we're going to talk about food.
Hi, I'm Jada. I am the alum and research coordinator here at Developing Peace. And today we are going on a small virtual college tour to Eastern Michigan University.
I am going to read our next book, which is called I Was So Mad. Okay.
Oh, without further ado, let's start reading.
Henslow's Three
Bits. Thank you for joining us for another session of Developing Books. This morning, I am going to speak a little bit about that.
Hello, I'm Toy Nguyen, the Program Director with Developing Kids.
Come on, man, you're looking unmotivated, man. This is real.
You're just kind of weaving it in and out. You're gonna catch a little piece of hair with one while you're tossing the other one over to the side. And it's all it is grabbing and tossing.
Glenn, I guess